Hey, hello everyone. It's another day, another ride. It's a beautiful foggy morning today, and I'm riding to Arkavati Reservoir. It's past, I think it's pretty close to Kanakpura. So I've just crossed Kanakpura and found a beautiful hill in my background. So I've just taken a break here. So it's another few kilometers. There is a village called as Marle Bekupe or something like that. So from there I need to take a left and go towards this reservoir. I'm actually not directly going to the reservoir. I think there's definitely no permission to visit that place. There is a viewpoint on a small hillock which gives a beautiful view of the backwaters of the reservoir. So that is where I'm heading to. So yeah, all excited, so let's go.
ದಾರಿ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಗಿಡಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾ? ಹಾ ಸರಿ, ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ಪ.
Yeah, so I've come to this starting point of the trail towards this hill. So this is the route. So they're supposed to take me to a small hill from where I have a very good view of Arkavati Reservoir. So stopped here because I started hearing the call of a brain fever bird. I think it's called a common cuckoo or something. So it's so beautiful to always, whenever you hear to this bird, it's so beautiful. There's so many birds here. Just a beautiful place. Along with birds, I saw some elephant activity as well here, and I just saw some leopard's cat as well. The way you can make out it's a carnivore's cat is because it has a lot of hairs, and you can see a lot of it's white, a lot of calcium in it. The size is actually so big, I'm actually considering, it might even be a tiger. but you know, I don't think there are tigers here in this area, but that's definitely a leopard scat. All makes it more exciting. Man, this place is magical. It's more leopard activity. Okay, I think that's where I'm heading to. Come so far, and I'll have to park the bike here, and that's the place where I'm heading, and I need to take the steps from here. Never mind walking a short distance. At the moment, I think I'm the only one at this place. It's only a very short number of steps, but the steps are very steep, so I'm feeling tired already. Last part, they have built this metal steps as well. Oh man, look at the view from here. Oh god, I didn't expect to see this. And that's Arkavati Reservoir in all its glory. And this pretty dense forest here, which is why there are leopards. Just a beautiful, magical place. I mean, I didn't expect this to be so beautiful. I thought it's just a one-off ride, but the ride was beautiful. It's off-road, seems to be a lot of wildlife activity, and the view from here is simply stunning. And there seems to be some small place of worship here as well. And I have this place all by myself again. So I'm going to take some time and enjoy this place now. I happened to even see a family of wild boar in the forest below. However, can't capture it in the GoPro. So what I'm planning to do next is, I don't know if you can see the road there. There's a mud road right next to the reservoir. So I'm planning to, once I get down, I want to actually drive along the reservoir. That road actually goes completely covering the stretch of the reservoir. So I want to go in that route, and then it'll again connect towards the Kanakpura road. So I think that will be exciting. So spent some moments in solitude all by myself here. It's around 9 o'clock now. It's a cloudy day. You can see the sun is still not out. It's still behind the clouds. So I'll just give one last view around and then probably I'll head back down. Alright, I'll head back down now. Got back down now, so I'm going to now drive on that mud route which passes next to the reservoir. There's an elephant hind leg footprint. Down that hill now and riding towards the reservoir backwaters. It's basically, I can see it there right next to me. Beautiful. Look at the bird calls. I think that bird couple has young one somewhere nearby, which is why they are actually giving that alarm calls, sort of warning its chicks to be silent. Such a peaceful place. Just perfect, just beautiful place. What a setting. I'm thinking to come here in the evening. It should be so magical here. I mean, the sunset, the waters are going to be so beautiful here in the evenings. I think the villagers here go fishing, which is why there are a lot of coracles here. Same time, there are a lot of aquatic birds here. I am not an expert in birds, I can't identify most of them, but I can see a lot of birds here. as I'm trying to find the route towards Kanakpura, so I'm following this mud road here, and I've got beautiful backwaters of Arkavati on one side and the forests on the other side. It's just stunning place. And I got into a bit of slush. I had to cross a bit of slush there, so got my shoe. Lucky I didn't fall off there, because it was, you know, pretty tricky there. There's this beautiful Shiva temple next to this backwaters. I think it's called Shivalingeshwara Devasthana. It's closed now, but it's very quaint and beautiful. So I've crossed a village just now, and I can't see the backwaters on this side anymore, nor the hills on the other side, so which tells me that I am pretty close to the main road now. And that also reminds me that I have come to the end of this vlog. So this was one hell of a ride. It was a beautiful ride along the backwaters of Arkavati. You know, at times, you know, when you least expect, I mean, I just thought it's going to be one off ride, let me just go explore around Arkavati and come. So, but this turned out to be one of the best rides I've ever been. The hills was beautiful, and the backwater ride was even better. So I will definitely be back here sometime soon, to, you know, probably in an evening, for an evening ride. So yeah, that's all then. Until next time, see you then. Bye.